Car inventory levels are at all-time highs, but the auto industry is betting on bumper festive sales while doling out large discounts to ease the inventory buildup. After a 20% yearly jump in retail sales last month, dealers' body FADA expects a robust festive season for car makers on phasing out of monsoon worries. Stocks too have run up in anticipation of strong festive sales amid easing commodity costs. The Nifty Auto Index is up 32% in the first two quarters of FY24 as against a 13% rise in the Nifty benchmark. Among stocks, Tata Motors, TVS Motors, M&M and Maruti have led the rally with up to 50% upswing. Analysts suggest investors look at companies dominant in the premium sports utility vehicle or SUV segment within passenger vehicles given the consistent demand for these cars. Notably, Maruti has overtaken the SUV segment with around 22% market share, followed by M&M at 21%, Hyundai at 18.6% and Tata Motors at 17% as of September quarter.
If you see the SUV's market share among the entire pie of automobile sales was around 43% back in September 2022. Now come to September 2023, it has increased to 53%, which is a drastic increase. And one of the biggest reasons that automobile stocks have been rising, especially leading up to the Diwali and the festive season, is because the margins are expected to increase given how much the raw material prices, whether it's aluminum, steel, etc., have fallen. And some of the commodities even have corrected by around 40 to 50%.
Two-wheelers, meanwhile, are staging a recovery as per FADA, which said the segment's retail sales crossed the pre-COVID levels in September. Analysts at Motilal Oswal also see a gradual rebound but expect a 2% and 4% year-on-year drop in two-wheeler and tractor volumes for Q2 on erratic monsoons and weak rural sentiment.
Dealers are expecting to clock double-digit growth in the PV retails on better demand this year and with easing of supply-side issues. Just behind the PVs, two-wheeler retails are also expected to pick up in the festive season. For commercial vehicles, we expect good momentum for CV sales to continue for second half of this fiscal. As far as impact of rural demand on two-wheelers, we see continued weakness for the entry-level two-wheeler retails as rural recovery is still not broad-based. On stock selection for this festive season, we recommend investors to stay invested in two-wheeler stocks such as TVS, Bajaj Auto.
While passenger and commercial vehicles along with two-wheelers are eyeing to rake in most gains from the festive season, tractor demand is seen remaining tepid. Thus, a stock selective approach across the pack is advisable. Today, on October 19th, markets will react to Q2 earnings of Wipro, Bajaj Auto and IndusInd Bank, among others.
If you like this video, share it and subscribe to Business Standard. For more news, views and insights, log on to www.business-standard.com. Do also follow us on YouTube, Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, Telegram and LinkedIn.
He's making plans for an early retirement. Business Standard.